The Data and Policy Summer Scholar Program is an opportunity for students to connect with our faculty and learn our quantitative approach to making social impact.
So we launched the DPSS program 3 years ago. It was a lively 4-week in-person program, which turned into an even more exciting online program this summer in the 7-week extended period.
When we sat back and reflected on that programming, we really think about this as a broader, more important, more helpful, and hopefully more insightful approach to thinking about public policy, economics, political change, social unrest, development, right? All of these topics are related implicitly or explicitly to the work that we do here.
Curriculum was fast-paced, but our teaching staff was there for us along the way.
And the final capstone project was reflective of that because it was a chance for us to use the tools that we learned regarding data analysis and data visualization from Professor Wright and try to apply that to a real policy challenge.
Another thing I really enjoyed was how collaborative the environment was and the fact that we'd never met in real life and we somehow were all in it for each other felt really, really special.
One of my favorite parts about DPSS is the policy in action workshops. We get to hear from the policy practitioners from different disciplines and hear about their journeys and see how the skills they have acquired made an impact in our world.
I also cherish my ability now to know what type of questions I should ask when I'm reading a paper that has to do with data or policy analysis. And I believe these weeks have been among the most rewarding weeks of my academic journey.
Now we're very excited to announce that we're launching and extending the virtual modality into 2021 to keep recruiting such a diverse student group from different working professional backgrounds as well as academic background.
I strongly recommend that you reach out to the DPSS team and establish that relationship so that you can find out more information about how to apply and become part of this movement that we're establishing in public policy.